I assure you.
Sister, can we see our daughter, please?
She has been in the ICU for 20 minutes. Nobody is allowed to see her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Be calm, sister.
Dear children, our school student Riya is fighting to back to get her life. She is one of among us. We'll all pray for her. Oh God Jesus, please listen to our prayer. Today morning, in her school compound, our student Leah, who met with an accident, please give her back to us.
Yeah, that I thought so. Did you have tea? Yeah, let's go and have tea. Some. Come on. Yeah, let's go.
Auntie?
My child. My daughter, Leah.
Auntie, don't worry. She'll be all right. What happened, sister?
She was hit by the school bus. She saw someone and was running to the road.
Then?
Driver was careless. At this moment, I am not able to give you the details.
Elias, uncle. Hey.
Oh God, please save my Leah Chichi.
Sister, my daughter. How is she?
Who is Meenakshi?
Sister, how is my daughter?
As of now, we can't say anything. First, she asked about Meenakshi that she wants to see her. I am Meenakshi. Can I see her?
I am also coming. I want to see my daughter. I must see her.
Sorry, we can't allow all inside. Only I can allow now who she want to meet first.
I don't care. I want to see my
just
daughter.
Leave her.
Please.
Please.
Yeah,
daughter.
You come and cry.
I please, want to see
come.
My
please
daughter.
Listen come to me. Sit down. I'll tell you.
Don't make noise.
All right.
Babu, are you going to school for study or are you cleaning the entire school or what? I told you many times. Really, I'm fed up on you. This is the last warning. If you're doing it again, I won't be buying burgers and chocolates for you anymore. You got it?
Got
it. Get in
car.
I wanted you to be very clean. That's why I'm every day taking you to school. From tomorrow itself, you come by walk.
School bus is there, no?
Why do you want to make the school bus also dirty?
Ma'am? Huh? Is this your son's ID card?
Yeah. I got it from there. Oh, thank you. Welcome.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Huh? Bye-bye. Clara auntie, before you going, please soak this bacteria in some Dettol water. Otherwise, this house become very dirty.
You have been insulting me for a long time. Don't make me angry, okay?
Sorry, my son. Please forgive me. Go and have shower.
Okay.
Sudhi, where are you?
I'm on the way. Should I buy something?
Nothing like that. You told me about the party, right? Are you not going?
I'll come home, freshen up and go.
Yeah, that's really good for you. So many people are coming, right? Darling, coffee.
Yeah, keep it there.
Don't make it cool.
Don't go like that.
I want to teach your son. He has to do homework.
It's his homework, right? Why are you getting tensed?
Do you think he is only my son? You don't have any problem with his studies.
Listen, Meenu, you do something, no?
Everything is fun for you. Do you know his last class test mark? 21.
Wow, he scored that much, huh?
Don't be happy. He got 21 out of 100.
He is a small kid. Let him play and let him learn while he's growing up. After a while, he'll realize that he needs education to succeed in life. There is no point in you trying to make him learn.
You can't understand anything. First, you have to think about yourself.
That's right. I feel like doing something now.
You want to go to the party, right? Go.
Hey,
go and have
no.
shower.
Hey, don't go. Push me. Hey.
Oh, my papa, I told you, right? I'm really fed up on you.
Then you only write.
Huh? What? Write. Write fast.
Okay, I'm writing now.
Sudhi, 1 minute.
Yeah?
Why you are wearing this t-shirt?
Why, what's the problem?
Nothing wrong, but we don't want this.
Listen, Meenu, this is good enough.
No, please change it. It will be good.
Hey,
I'm telling
come on, I need to go,
don't
Meenu.
We want this. Change
they
it,
are all
Sudhi,
waiting
please.
There.
This is not looking nice.
What is this?
Why you're not listening to me nowadays?
Hey, let me wear this itself.
Please change it fast, Sudhi. Oh, wearing such a stupid t-shirt.
Oh God, it's too difficult to be a husband. One day I'll show you who I am. You have taken one, na?
Here, wear this. This will suit you better than that.
This color?
Yeah. What's wrong with this color? Nice color,
come
no?
Come on, Meenu.
Come on, wear it fast. It's already late.
Now I got what you meant. Lot of girls will be there, no? What if they all like me, huh?
Yeah, that is the main reason I told you to change. Sudhi, you won't appreciate good things. I don't have any possessiveness regarding my husband. I just wanted you to wear a matching shirt. Remove it if you don't like.
Don't feel bad, my dear.
Don't touch me, huh?
Whatever you gave me, I have worn that shirt. See, whichever shirt I wear, I look good. What can I do for that?
You must be feeling bad, no?
Your mom has been saying the same thing for the past 7 years. Da? Your dad is handsome, right?
Super.
Correct.
Don't try to tease me. I'll be waiting for you here. Huh, don't come on four legs.
I'll try and change the brand.
Papu, do your homework.
Okay.
See his looks? Staring at me, huh? He won't listen and he won't study by himself.
Yeah, Meenu.
Sudhi, are you busy?
Whatever it is, tell me fast.
I want to talk about our son. Today is PTA meeting in his school.
So what?
Principal requested both of us to come.
Oh, I see.
I can't move right away from here. Anyhow, Sudhi, you must go.
How can I go from here? You do something about it.
Yeah. He's only my son, right?
Don't say like this. Just do something.
I don't know how I'm going to face that principal alone. Oh, now how did you get the time? Or you took the wrong way or what?
He's not just your son, right?
If you would have told me before, I would not have come.
If I had not come here, night you won't let me sleep.
I think meeting has started.
Alright then, let's go. Don't laugh, okay?
A school means not only for the students. It's an institution to be guided both by the teachers as well as the parents. Along with the teachers, it's the responsibility of the parents to bring up the children as good citizens in the society. While pushing a 5-year-old child into the world of alphabets and competitions, parents should always remember one thing. The child's mental and physical problems should be realized first by the parents than the teachers. This is very important. Busy schedule. Both the husband and the wife are employed. They have cars and other facilities. But I have not seen them at least once coming together to know about their child. Both of them are always busy. And finally, to influence me or this teacher, either one of them will come running. In life, husband and wife have equal responsibilities. But many times, adopting the same responsibility in their child's life, many times I see them running away from their responsibility. This is the current state of life. Let me see, today how many parents have come together here for this meeting? Please lift your hand.
Put your hand down. All are watching.
Learn from them. Husband is a busy businessman. Wife, a chief executive of a software company. Yet, they have come together to know about their child. I appreciate this. Their son is studying only for the past 1 year in the school. There are children who are studying from primary to plus two. Senior students' parents meet us in another classroom. But I tell you, this husband and wife is more concerned about their child than the parents whose children are studying in plus two. Actually, this husband and wife is an example and we should learn from them.
We both came accidentally.
Anyway, it worked.
Yeah, it's a super hit.
Alias, how come you are here?
My daughter is studying plus two here. I came to pay fees. I applied for leave.
No problem. Parents should always give first priority to their kids. Only then their kids will become successful. Meenu, this is Alias. He's been working with dad for many years. For a while, he was in Chennai branch. Now it's been 1 year, right?
Yes, sir. 1 year finished.
This is my...
I know. I saw her during the wedding. She may not remember. Okay, then.
All right, then.
Okay.
Bye. He's a good guy. Very innocent.
According to you, all are good people. Don't laugh too much.
I wonder how his salary is good enough for his daughter to study here.
She won't be like our son. She must have studying very good.
Oh, really?
Come on. Sweet fool.
Thank you.
My dear Meenu, what happened to you? Did you fight with Papu? Or do you feel like going to your mom's place tomorrow? Ah, come on Meenu, please talk something no. What happened all of a sudden?
Instead of talking meaningless words, Sudhi, you forget everything very easily.
What did I forget? Tell me.
You just try to think.
Wait there. Please avoid all the suspense. Come on, Meenu. Whatever it is, just tell me.
Tomorrow is a special day. Can you forget that?
What's so special? It's just another Wednesday.
February 5th. It's an ordinary day for you.
It's just a... Meenu? 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 Meenu, please.
Hi. What is this? You didn't go to the office today?
No, I took leave.
Ah, your mom told me you won't go to the office today. Don't think unwanted things. What is this, dear? We have to receive what God gives us. It's been 6 to 7 years, dear. Ah, you do one thing. My darling, you go and give me a tea. Come on. Oh, otherwise don't want. I'll tell Clara to give me a tea. What to do?
Wait, I'll make the tea.
Meenu, what are you doing? Hey, please talk to me.
I'm not in a mood to talk now, Sudhi.
Get ready quickly. We'll pick our son from school and go for an outing.
I'm not coming. Leave me alone.
Meenu, please listen to me.
I told you no. I'm not coming, Sudhi.
No need to say anything. I'm coming there right now, okay? Please talk to me something, my dear.
Daddy came today.
Uh-huh. Anything special? Did Balakrishna Kaimal bring something for you?
Jackfruit jam.
Oh-ho! Then you must be happy. Meenu, daughter of Balakrishna Kaimal. Listen, Pappus. Do we have anyone who can bring things for us? Tell me.
I have a dad. He doesn't even buy me a tea.
What? Sir, I'm calling from corporate hospital. What happened? Our alias had a chest pain. He's been admitted here. You stay right there. I'll come right away.
What happened?
Alias had a chest pain. He's admitted in the hospital. We should go there. Hey, no need to get up. Lay down and take rest. Don't worry. Hey, please come out.
Are you Meenakshi?
Yes.
I've heard about it.
What did doctor say?
He didn't say anything. 24 hours observation.
Whatever we can do, we should do.
I have seen you before.
Yeah, I know. Exam is going on, no?
Yes. Alias uncle, we are friends. We used to meet in the school.
Alias, we are leaving now. Whatever you need, let me know. Hamid will be here. You should be happy, alright? You just need some rest. That's all.
Sir, I want to tell you something very personally.
Come, we'll wait outside.
Come, dear. Come. Let's stand outside.
What happened? What do you want? Tell me.
Sir, I'm really scared of this night, sir.
What for?
I think I may leave soon. Some kind of intuition. When I see the faces standing around me, My fear is increasing, particularly my daughters.
Why are you thinking all these things? Just for a chest pain, you should not think all this.
No, sir. Me, my wife Anna, my daughter. I got only my family, not others. No relatives, no friends. When I look at my daughter's face, I'm breaking, sir. Sir, please do me a favor. Can you take my daughter away from me? It will happen if madam thinks.
Hey, what are you saying?
Sir, please, don't tell me no. I told you, I don't have anyone to tell.
Can we come inside?
We are leaving now.
Sir.
Bye. Elias uncle, see you later. Auntie, we are leaving.
Yes.
Dear, no need to worry, okay? Come on. Suti, she's an innocent girl, right? Exams are going on. Poor thinks she's looking very pity.
If you're feeling that bad, then ask her to come.
Are you serious? I'll call her.
See if she wants to come.
Really?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Then I'll go and call her.
Hey, Meenu.
Auntie?
Yeah?
I came back to tell you something. If you don't mind, can you please send me your daughter with me? It's nothing else. Exams are coming, no. Let her away from this hospital's atmosphere. Nothing to worry. I'll take care of her.
Oh, why should you?
Madam is calling with affection. She's not a stranger. She's Sudhisa's wife.
I won't go.
Don't tell like that, dear. Please come. Come. You should go.
Listen to Papa.
You don't talk. You listen to me, dear. She is calling you because she loves you. You should go.
Come on, get down. Come, dear. I forgot to take my bag.
Yeah, here's your bag.
Thanks.
That's okay.
Come on, you come in. Leah, you can use this bedroom. You like the room? Give it to me. Come on. This is restroom. Cool water and hot water will available. You can use either of them. Let me go. It's time for me to fight with Papus. He's also like his father. As lazy as his father. You don't have any dress to change? One second. Let me check. If you're lucky, I may have something for you here. How is it? Look at this. This is my younger sister's. It might fit you well. Take it. Go and fresh up fast. We'll have the dinner, okay?
Thank you.
Oh my god. I don't know why this clan auntie always makes okra gurma. Always the same dishes. I don't know how I'm going to serve this food to her. Success.
Thank God. I am happy now. Okay, Hamid. I'll call you back. Bye. Leah? Nothing to worry. Hamid called from hospital. Your dad is alright now. He'll get discharged tomorrow.
Happy now? Sister, can I get the phone? I want to call mom.
Yeah, of course.
Tell me the number. 98956-89666. Yeah. Yeah, it's ringing. Take it.
Mom, I'm hungry.
Whose number is this?
Meenakshi auntie's. How is Papa?
He's sleeping. Nothing to worry. Doctor said he'll be discharged tomorrow. We sent you because of the present situation. Not only that, when they say we can't deny, your father immediately said yes.
It's okay, Mama. I'll come home after school. Meenakshi auntie gave me dresses to wear.
Alright. But tomorrow after school you should reach.
Okay, Mama. Then, Mama, this is a big house. It has got many rooms.
Leah?
Enough.
Tell me, did you like the food?
She just started to eat.
She'll definitely like it. When I married her, the only dowry that I got was our cook, Clara. She has been most helpful for a long time now.
Yeah. Parents who love their kids only do good things which is useful to their kids.
But what happened to my parents?
Sudhi, don't start it again. You carry on, dear. We are like this. You don't mind, okay? Have it, baby. Enough. Little more. Have it. What are you looking to eat?
I am eating.
You eat properly, okay? What do you think, Sudhi?
Thinking of going to the bathroom right now. I don't know why. Maybe it's acidity.
That's a regular thing. I asked what you think about that girl.
Nothing much. She's very innocent.
Yeah, very innocent girl. The moment I saw her, I liked her very much. Sudhi!
Ah.
Why can't we make her stay here and study?
Oh, sure. You can do that. Or... it's not needed. Why, Meenakshi? We should not take that risk.
What risk is involved if you do like that? Papu also likes her.
He always likes girls, you know that.
Yes. He's your son,
What's
no?
What's wrong with this breed?
No problem, dear. 2 days before, class teacher told me something about your son. He said, I love you to a girl in his class.
And then?
Then what? That girl said, I hate you, and hit him with a book on his head. Poor kid. He was crying through the night. I applied balm and made him sleep. These things are not reaching your ear.
Where are you going? Come here.
Wait. Let me see whether she has slept. I'll come now. What, dear? What happened? What happened, Leah? I'm not able to sleep. Why so? I'm scared.
There is nothing to scare you. You can sleep well.
At home, I always sleep with mom. This is the first time.
Don't worry. You don't have to sleep here alone. I'll come now. I'll sleep with you, okay?
Lights are not turned off.
Sorry, auntie.
Okay, okay.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, auntie. Hey, wait, wait. Okay. It's okay now.
Thanks.
Okay. Bye. Let's go. Sudhi, you might have thought I have gone crazy, isn't it?
Hey, I won't think all that. Because I know that.
It's not a joke, Sudhi. I don't know why I like her so much. I never loved anyone like this before. Otherwise, just think. I went to the hospital, asked them to leave her with me. Even though they didn't know me well, they happily allowed me to take her home. Sudhi, I don't know. I started to forget something when I saw her. I think I got some connection with her.
Yeah, yeah. Even I felt that.
Uh-huh.
Your dad Balakrishnan had some business in Fort Kochi, right? Prawns expert. That must be the reason.
Why are you telling that now?
Hmm. That's why you felt you have some relationship with that girl.
You open your mouth to talk dirty things. What to do? Don't laugh, okay?
Oh, my dear.
Gayatri?
Your mother told me you were in the internet throughout the night. Did you learn anything? You will become very weak, right? Take. Deepika? Love is good. If you bunk the tuition and go to theater, you will feel sometimes good. But when you get the result, that will not be so good, okay? Take.
Thank you, miss.
Ashwin? Come, come. When you create sex messages in your mobile, just a little bit of concentration you can achieve. Because you are an intelligent boy. I have also read some of your messages.
Thank you.
Okay. Leah? See this? You can see in this paper full marks. Leah's parents are poor. They are working very hard for her education. She is not coming in the Benz car like you people. All of you have more facilities than her, but mark is very less. Even this time, Leah is first in the class. Good.
Thank you, miss.
Hello, Sudhi. Tell me.
I have a meeting in Bombay urgently. One of our clients has come from Dubai.
When you're leaving?
There is a flight at 4 o'clock.
Anyhow, you're going to Bombay. I heard that Devakanti's daughter is not coming to Neti for her delivery. Can you please go there and inquire about her health?
I'm going for company meeting. Tell Clara not to go home today.
It's our Devakanti's.
Oh, you and your Devakanti. Keep the phone now.
Hello? Who is this?
It's me, Meenakshi.
Oh, sorry. Madam, I didn't recognize.
Anandhi, why are you calling me madam? You can call me just Meenakshi.
How can I call like that? What, madam?
If you didn't call me like that, I'd never call you. It's okay. How is Elias Angel's health now?
Now he is fine, but he is not willing to take rest.
Who's on the call? Meenakshi. Where is Leah?
Yeah, she is next to me. I'll give to her. Speak.
What news, dear? I'm okay, auntie. What are you doing, auntie? What to do, dear? I'm sitting idle. Sudhi uncle has gone to Mumbai. He'll be back only by tomorrow evening.
So you're alone, auntie. Claire auntie is here.
But I wish if you'd have been here with me. Now I really miss you.
Whatever happens, certainly I'll reach your home tomorrow morning. We'll go for a ride.
I have to ask mom.
Yeah, you can ask your mom.
If she didn't allow, I'll ask her.
It's okay, I'll tell her.
Okay, then you go to sleep.
I'll come in the morning. Okay?
Good night.
Good night, auntie.
Oh, come, come. I doubted whether you understood the address correctly. You didn't have any problem, no?
Hey, nothing okay. Like that.
Sit here.
It's okay, auntie. We don't have time to sit. If you get in traffic block, you can't reach on time. Elias uncle, where are you
going? I'm going to the office. It's
oh,
late.
Just 2 days back only, you got discharged from the hospital. And you're going for work? What is this, uncle?
Now I am all right, madam.
Uncle, you're not going today.
Please don't tell me like that, madam. I got a lot of work.
Can you please stop calling me madam? I hate it. Even though Sudhi is your boss, his wife became a friend of your daughter Leah. Then why can't you consider me as your family member? Don't tell me anything. I'll call Amit and inform. You're not going today.
No, madam.
Don't tell me anything. Just listen to me, okay?
Oh, you are ready, is it? As soon as she came, you are ready. Just a minute. Don't you think we should give a cup of tea to her? Please sit down.
Come on, auntie. I don't want tea. We don't have time to waste, isn't it, Leah?
Yes, auntie, you're right.
Auntie, tomorrow is a holiday. Can I take Leah home with us?
Why should you? That will be troublesome for you.
Oh, why these formalities, auntie? Please give me the permission to take Leah home.
Even then...
If madam is willing, let her go.
It's Meenakshi, not madam.
Okay.
Then shall we move, auntie? Okay, uncle.
Okay.
Come, let's go.
Okay, uncle. Bye. Hurry up.
Arrived, huh?
Hey, Papu. Don't run.
No, I won't stop.
Stop there.
Hey, Papu. Give your grandfather a kiss. See the generation gap, Who is this?
Dad, when did you come?
I just came.
Dad, why you didn't call me?
It's a holiday. I thought let you enjoy it. When I came here, Clara gave me a coffee. I drank that, read the newspaper and slept. When I heard your car noise, I woke up.
Come inside, Dad.
Who is that girl?
She's Sudhi's employee, Elias uncle's daughter. She's a very innocent girl.
Oh, why she's here?
Just like that. She's studying in Papu's school.
She's a matured girl. Be careful. Okay, may I take leave?
Why are you leaving so urgently?
I came to the civil station here. On the way, I just dropped here. I promised your mother that I'll take her to the temple today. Okay, then I'll leave. Tell Sudhi I haven't cared. It's been long I met him.
I'll tell. Hello, darling. I didn't bring you home to do all this work. Keeping this in the cupboard, it's not a big work. When Sudhi is in good mood, he used to help me doing things like this. Sudhi is a very nice character. See, he is tolerating me, no? What is this, auntie? Girl baby's dress? This is very nice. Give it to me. Why are you taking all this?
Auntie, just like...
Auntie...
Please don't cry. I suddenly... Okay, it's okay. Sorry, dear. Why are you crying, Auntie? Leah, my first baby was not Pappu. It was a baby girl. When I was pregnant, Sudhi was confident that it would be a girl child. Toys and baby dresses, we purchased a lot. Only 4 days my daughter was alive. I couldn't even see her. Auntie, it's okay. Sometimes I'm like this. My daughter left me the same day your father got admitted in the hospital. It's been 7 years. She left me and gone.
And there is a daughter for you, Auntie. Auntie, please don't cry.
Please. Leah?
Meenu?
Go and have your bath quickly. I got roasted prawns for you.
Leah, you are here? Meenu must have not let you go, na?
No, no. Sudhi, did he go to Devakanti's house?
I went there. Lekha is fine. Her due date is next month. Some kind of a water delivery or something.
What?
Hey, delivery will happen in water. She's preparing for that now. Umbilical cord was a special thing. Even that's gone now.
Go, man.
Hey, Papus. This is the flight in which Papa came. When I landed, I brought it for you.
Sudhi!
What is this?
It's a herbal powder. You won't get cold.
What am I, a small kid?
Sometimes you behave like a child. If you come quickly, you'll get dinner. Leah, start eating. Sudhi!
Hey, what is this? Noodles and soup, huh?
Don't laugh. Leah like it this way. You can eat or you can drink.
Two in one. Good. But there is no development for our Clara auntie, right? She is doing something or the other. And then leaves by 6 o'clock for home.
You have to tolerate.
Why is he not eating?
Oh, he wanted soup. How can I make soup so late in the night?
What happened, Leah?
Nothing.
You are not here. Do you have a boyfriend in school?
Sudhi, will you keep quiet? She don't have anything like that. Please don't try to spoil her.
Okay.
Can I tell you something?
What's that?
This house is empty without our daughter. We should not let her go again. It is true that he is your boss. They might even look after her well. Even then, I feel awkward.
Meena, she has got special affection for girl child. First she delivered a girl child. That baby survived for a few days. After that baby's death, Meenakshi was disappointed and was sitting in the house. She started to go for work only because of Sudhi's compulsion.
I see.
I think it was when I was working in the Madras factory.
Oh God, what a pity. I didn't know about this incident.
That's why I'm sending a when she requests. Even I miss our daughter. She is going to come tomorrow.
Mm. Papu, stop! Papu, stop there!
Sorry.
Woke up early. You and Papu were sleeping. That's why I didn't wake you up. You were not scared yesterday night, right?
No. I'll go to the temple and come. Today is my mom's birthday. If I wait for Sudhi, the temple will be closed. I'll be back soon.
Mm.
Be ready, Leah.
Uh-huh.
Claire auntie will give you coffee.
Mm. Give it to me.
Sorry, I thought you are Meenu. Sorry. Leah, I did it by mistake. Please don't tell it to Meenakshi.
Are you listening to what I am saying?
I won't tell.
Thanks.
Not ready yet. If you keep sleeping like this, you will become very lazy. I have been watching you few days, eating less, sleeping more. This is also one kind of a disease. Why didn't you drink coffee? I understood one thing, you didn't go to bathroom also. If you stop such habits, my work will become less. What should I buy for mom? She has many Kerala sarees. This time we'll buy a silver bordered Kerala saree for her. Tell me something, Sudhi.
You do as you wish.
That's not fair. Till her last birthday, you used to select gifts for her. Then what happened?
Meenu, please. I can't think of anything right now.
Yeah, you don't understand. Whenever I talk about my family...
Okay, do one thing. Silver border is a very good selection.
Then you stop here. There is a new shop on this road. Sudhi, you drop Leah at home. By the time I'll select sari for mom. Leah, convey my regards to mom. I wanted to take you with me and introduce you to my mom. But what to do? Today you have tuition, right? We'll go some other day. Bye, auntie.
Mom, please, please.
You go with them.
No, I want to come with you. Hey, let me go out now.
Come with me. I forgot you don't listen to me.
Why are you looking at me like this, dear? Please talk something to me. I apologized for what I did, right? All right. If you don't want to talk, then don't talk. But for all these reasons, you should not stop coming home. Meenu is very happy to see you. It's like I got my old Meenu back. You should forget everything.
where are you?
I am at 1 minute.
What happened?
Oh God, I am in Mattancheri right now.
Why are you going to Mattancheri? I'm in MG Road, right?
I'll come immediately.
Come soon. Okay.
If we have time, can we have some juice?
Just come fast, okay? You want juice now? Hold on.
Hello.
Hello.
Who's this?
It's me, Leah.
Leah? Why did you call?
Hey, nothing like that. I just wanted to call you. That's it. I got the number from my dad.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling you from the coin booth. It's near to our school.
Okay then.
Don't hang up the phone.
Don't trouble me like this, please.
I love you.
Hello? Hello?
These days phone gets cut frequently. I've asked them to repair it.
Who said it's phone's complaint?
Then? What's this?
This is ID. Need your signature.
What do you want, Minu?
Sudhi, you had lunch?
Oh my God. I'm not hungry now. What do you want?
Sir, I want your signature.
Oh.
What you want, Hamid?
Your pen.
Just leave it there.
Where is your boyfriend? I haven't seen him for a long time. Yeah. Maybe he will come now. Why do you want to continue this relation? He is not at all fit for you. My dear friend, love has no restrictions. Age, beauty, money, nothing matters. Love, it's a kind of happiness. You don't know the specialty of Google and Facebook. You won't understand all this. I was so curious to know. You know something? When I was studying in 7th standard, Shaji came to work in a hotel near our house. Mm-hmm. Since my mom was busy with work, many days we didn't cook food at home. I kept going to the hotel and finally I fell in love with Shaji. Today I am 16 years old and Shaji is 30 years old. Even then, many times like a married couple, we both... I don't want to hear. Now Shaji bought an auto rickshaw with his own money. He is a very good driver. I just spoke about him. My Romeo is here. Hey, I'm going, okay? Okay. Hi, auntie. What are you doing? What will I do?
I have some office work to do. Finishing it from home. Had your dinner? I had, Auntie. Tell your mom I'll come home for lunch one day. Anyway, I'm going to invite you all for this Christmas. You want me to wait for till Christmas? No, nothing like that. Sudhinkal have slept? I think he slept. If he's not asleep yet, please give him my special good night. Yeah, definitely. Are you slept? Leah had called.
Eh?
Why are you shocked for that?
Get me that water. What did she say?
She told me to give you a special good night. She's a very innocent girl, no? Sudhi, can I ask you something?
What is it?
Don't you need to get a haircut?
I'll cut my hair tomorrow.
Yeah, sure.
Hello?
It's me.
I understood. Why are you calling me? Please leave me alone.
I felt like calling you. So I called. Is that wrong?
Yeah, it's wrong. Ignore all your feelings and then call. Then only I can talk to you properly.
Why didn't you come to drop Pappu? I was waiting for you. Are you scared of me?
Meenu said she'll drop him.
I will never be a burden for you. Please give me a permission to keep seeing you from far away.
What are you talking, Leah? You should not even think like that.
I only have Meenakshi aunty to tell my problems. But I can't say all this to her.
Oh my God. Please, don't tell her all this.
No. But I love you. I love you so much.
Huh. Mm. Ah. Hello. What?
Sudhi, are you free now?
Yeah, I'm free. You can tell me.
Pappu's annual day and Rega's wedding. Then some casuals. Need to go for shopping urgently. I'm free now. Can you please come with me?
Sorry, I have lot of work here. You can buy whatever you want. And one more thing, take Pappu along with you.
Even otherwise, you're very busy when it comes to me. If you want, you come.
What happened, madam? You are in mood off, huh?
How do you know that?
Nothing. I was just...
You don't have any work now? Are you free now?
Oh, I am free.
Oh, I see. You close this file as soon as possible.
Huh?
Go. Go and finish it. Please carry on.
Thank you.
Hey, why are you here? You want to do shopping?
I just came simply.
Oh, is it so? Do you think this is a park to visit?
What a humor sense.
Papu, don't
You should
run.
Compete in some comedy show.
Why to participate in a comedy show? My life itself is a comedy show. You know that, right? Okay. Tell me, how do you know that I'm here?
This is the only shop where there is discount sale every day.
Don't tease me, okay? Tell me, do you like this shirt?
Oh, I didn't know this scheme exists.
Auntie, how is this shirt?
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, really good. It will suit you well. I took Leah along with Pappu from the school. For last few days, I was thinking to purchase some dresses for her. Where is it? I have selected a dress for her.
Meenakshi. Meenu, I need to hurry right now. You'll come home, right?
Home, my dear Sudhi. I am coming to home only. If you were so busy, then why did you come? It's high time to put ice cubes on your head. Okay, go then.
Mm.
Then drop Leah on your way. I'll be a bit late. Can't you tell me something?
Or else I'm not going. I'll leave later.
Auntie, if I'm late, Mummy will scold me. Please, Sudhi, just drop her.
okay, you can come.
Leah, collect your dresses from the counter. Okay, don't forget.
Bye.
Sudhi uncle.
What?
Why you're not talking?
What do you want me to say? I'm really scared to see you now.
Why you're scared of me? Because I openly confessed what's there in my mind.
That's not what I'm saying, Leah. How will I make you understand?
I can understand everything.
You should forget all this. You should not think about all this. You should focus on studies.
Can I tell you something? I love you so much.
What?
I can't never ever forget you.
No, Leah. Please. I'm a family man.
To you, Sudhi. You're looking so gloomy.
Get me some tea.
Night tea? This is a new habit. Okay, then let's make some tea. Tea. Why you're not changed the dress yet? What happened, Sudhi? Tell me.
Nothing. I'm having headache.
How did this button broke?
It's happened in the morning.
Morning it was there, right?
Then I don't know when it broke.
But how come it's broke? Sudhi, come here.
What?
It was a nice shirt. We need to alter this. Take it. I know that you don't have any secrets to hide from me, right? But something you're now hiding from me. Maybe it's my wrong conclusion. Do you think that I'm only your wife? I'm your friend also, right? Why you want to be so tensed? You can share with me, right?
Oh, Minu, please, just leave me alone.
No, I want to know the reason.
Please leave me alone for a little time. Where are you going?
You only told me to leave you alone, right? Think yourself. Till the morning itself you can think. I won't disturb you.
Meenu.
A businessman will have lot of tensions. In the between, if you get little time, please consider this poor girl. Good night.
Whole night you weren't thinking, and you didn't get the answer yet? You're not going to the office today?
After some time.
Today is school leave. I also took leave. I would like to go my home. Tell me, you have time for it?
I have a meeting at noon. Discussion for the branch opening at abroad.
Whenever I ask to go my home, the people will come from South Africa and Ethiopia for the meeting, right? I know purposely you're doing.
Hey, Meenu. It's not like that. I'm saying the truth. You take our son and go.
Huh. This is a matter of poor man's food, right? I'll go home alone. If you're going to stay here, you won't get the tea. Clara auntie is leave today.
I'll leave right now, na? You should come back by evening.
Huh, I'm really admire of your love. I love you, Sudhi.
I love you. I love you. I love you so much.
What happened? Are you scared?
Hey, nothing.
Okay. Papu. Papu, sir, you took shower?
What?
What is this? You don't want me to come here?
Your mannerisms have changed.
Where is Meenakshi auntie?
She has gone to her place.
Clara auntie is not there.
Clara auntie, she's on leave today. What is this?
Bread and duck roast. Mom gave it. What happened? You took leave today?
I need to leave now.
Sudhi uncle, why are you avoiding me like this? You ever thought of me anytime? My love is true. I'm in a different world now. Not only my mind, even my body, you only taught me to recognize. Don't tell me that you don't like me. For me, Meenakshi auntie is everything. But Sudhi uncle is something so different and special for me. Please trust me. Nothing gonna change my love for you. You want to know how much I love you?
Leah, don't do this. You are repeating the same mistake.
Sudhi uncle.
Leah, no. Leah, no. Leah, don't do it. Hey. Leah, don't cry, please. Please, Leah.
I love you, Sudhi uncle.
Hey, come on.
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, Sudhi uncle.
Sir, they are waiting. Why haven't you come yet? Hamid, somehow handle them. I'm having headache. I can't come there right now. Sir, today meeting should happen. You somehow manage them. All right.
Okay, sir.
Leah, you don't feel guilty at all?
Why feel guilty? I don't know anything. But thanks.
Thanks? For what?
For everything.
a man. But is everyone like this? Without having any control? I don't know. You should leave right now. Meenu will come anytime.
Okay, I'll leave. But before that...
What?
Hi, Leah. When did you come? I don't want to miss the tuition. That's why I didn't call you.
She just came now.
Sudhi, what about your meeting?
It got postponed. I am having headache.
Are you okay? Come, I'll apply the balm. Why your eyes are filling?
Because of headache only.
Shall I leave, auntie? What you're talking? You going? Come inside. Tomorrow is Sunday, right? I'll call an auntie. Come inside. Come.
Meenu, let her go, no.
I'll decide. She's my kid. Come on, baby. Come, dear. Come on. Oof. He'll talk like that.
What do you want? Sir, I need your signature in this. Somehow I manage them. Tomorrow they want to meet you again. Thanks.
It's been a long time. You didn't come here.
I've been busy.
I was all at home.
Yeah, everyone's fine. You can go. Confirm the meeting for tomorrow. Okay. Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay. Sudhi, come back. You'll get cold. Don't think that I didn't see anything. Nowadays, Sudhi, you're not taking food properly. You were eating maximum 10 chapatis and 4 eggs in the night. But nowadays, you're eating very less. If you continue like this, you'll be in big trouble, my darling. You don't worry, I know how to handle this. Eat this. You should eat whatever I give. I fed one person and made him sleep in the room. Next is you. Leah, you're enjoying this, right? Don't tell all these things to your mom. Hey, Leah, I'm talking to you. You got Sudhi's fever? No, nothing like that, auntie. If it is no, it's good. What happened?
Give me some water.
Take it.
Thank you.
Sudhi uncle? Sudhi uncle? Sudhi uncle?
Eh? What?
Come on.
Meenakshi?
Come soon.
Where do you want me to go?
Let's go.
Please sit. What happened, sir? You are not coming to office. Lot of things are pending in the company. That I'll take care. You tell me what you came for.
I want your signatures.
And please check this report if you need some changes. Sir, what happened to you? You need to worry only about office matters. You don't need to know about my personal life. Sorry, sir. Okay, sir. Amit, wait. I am in some mood off. Sorry. You know me well, right? I know, sir. But you have changed a lot lately. You are in some tension. But I didn't realize that. I'm sorry.
Bye, sir.
Yeah, you can go there. I'll pick her, son.
Sudhi, where are you?
I'm just leaving from office.
Hiding from me. What is this? Why did you do this?
For you. In this pain, I can feel some happiness. You keep giving me a painful happiness.
I know. You're loving me so much. Even though it's painful, right?
Yes, it's paining. But then...
Food is ready. If you eat, I can wash the dishes.
I'm not hungry.
You should see the doctor tomorrow. No other way, Sudhi. Okay, go to sleep.
Change my love for you. You won't know how much I love you.
Sudhi. Even I can understand something.
What?
You're in a deep thought. Some tension is disturbing you. You managed it so many days without telling me. Sudhi, you changed a lot. Even though I don't have any issues. I'm praying. Everything will change.
Sorry.
Go to sleep. Once even, I was also silent. You're the one who rescued me from that. Shall I serve breakfast?
No need.
Huh? What is this? You're wearing a full sleeve shirt which you don't like.
Just for a change. For few days I'll wear full sleeves.
When you start doing things which you don't like, we can easily recognize our personality. That recognition may reduce your mental stress.
Listen, my dear. I simply wore this. Don't tell all this philosophy in the morning.
Papu ready.
Come.
Moms are supposed to take care of children. Don't trouble me. You should go and drop him at school.
Yeah, this is nice. It's good quality. There should be some duration to enjoy. This is only 3 or 4 seconds. I don't want to say it. Hey, Leah's coming. What are you doing here? Hey, nothing. No, something is wrong. There is nothing, dear. Please show me also. What? Mobile? Who told you we got mobile? Why are you telling lies, please? What happened to you? Once you complained about us to the teacher and got the suspension, is that not enough? Sorry. This time I won't complain. Promise? Then here, take it. What happened to you? You have work somewhere? Take this mobile. It has got 500 videos. I don't know how to see. See, like this. Hello?
Meenu, I just left the office. Huh? I'll pick up Papu from the school.
Suti, what happened to you?
Okay, bye.
How come Suti become like this? Ah.
Listen, Papu will come now. Before that, keep this in bag.
What is this?
It's a mobile phone. I wanna talk to you often. Otherwise, I can't live.
Thanks. I was about to ask.
I had been thinking a lot about this. Then I bought.
Yeah, Papu's coming. See you tomorrow. I'm going.
I'll call you in the evening in that phone.
Okay.
Hey, Papu. Come.
I'm really happy. I can talk to you whenever I like.
There is a cold breeze here. Is it there?
For that, I'm not outside. I'm in the room.
Then look through that window. There'll be a nice cold breeze.
Yeah. A small breeze.
Do you feel cold? Shall I come there? The breeze is blowing more fast, right?
Leah? Meenu auntie is calling you.
Meenakshi auntie is calling in mommy's phone. I'll call you later. Okay, please. Shirts are matching you well, Sudhi. You just kept it away for some time.
From today onwards, you wear full sleeves only. What happened?
Hey, nothing.
Even though you didn't shave, didn't bathe, day by day you're becoming very, very young. Mentally and physically. Good boy. Come on. Sit down. You're leaving without eating breakfast? Come, sit here. Claire and you didn't make this. I woke up in the morning and I made your favorite breakfast, so you must eat. Sometime even Meenakshi can make good things. I realized it. Can I ask you something? How much do you love me, Sudhi?
Why are you asking like this?
It's been 2-3 days in the sleep. You were telling that you love me so much. That's why I asked. Is that only in dreams? Or else, do you really love me in real life?
Why are you talking like this?
Nothing. Because I'm happy. You're loving me so much, isn't it?
Did Papu have breakfast?
Yeah, he had. He's ready. Yeah, he's coming.
Papu ready.
I don't know, Dad. He's murmuring something in his sleep. He's not eating properly. I doubt whether he's going to the office or not.
You should have settled things in the right way. He didn't hide anything from you, isn't it? Then why is he like this?
I don't know. But sometimes he loves me a lot. That time I used to think why I'm getting tensed. But that is not the thing.
In your life, even your parents doesn't have a chance to advise you. Because you understand each other so much. You know clearly what happened between you. You just pretend you don't know. Tell me the truth. What happened?
Nothing is there, Dad. His character has changed a lot.
That's what I asked. What is the reason? Meenu, you know the reason.
I doubt Sudhi have an affair with a girl.
Which girl?
You saw a girl that day. That girl, Leah.
Is that only your doubt or...
It's not a doubt, Daddy. It's true.
Don't cry, Meenu.
In the sleep, he's talking about her only. He's hurrying to drop Papu at school because he can meet that girl there. Now he had written her name on his hand. I can't understand anything, Dad.
As he said, Sudhi has changed a lot. What happened to him? I have already told you. I'm not accusing you.
She was like a daughter to me.
That's for you. But Sudhi may not have think like that. In that girl's mind, she is not her mother. Things may not happen as we expect. Even the own son will not do the right things. We should not give others over freedom in our house.
Dad, what will I do now?
Be cool. Use your brain. There is no point in blaming Sudhi or that girl. You just think. Who invited her here and give freedom up to the bedroom? Dear, don't cry. I'll call him later. If we do anything without much thinking, it's your own life. You should be very careful.
Today, we are going to learn nuclear fusion. Okay?
You may please note. Two lights elements of low energy that combines to form a single nucleus. Leah, stand up. You were supposed to be first in the class. You were the model for everyone in the class. These days I have been noticing you. What has happened to you? You are in some other world. Look, final exam is coming. Leah, are you deaf or what? What is that? Give me that. You have complained to me about the children who are bringing mobile to the class. Get out. Get out of my class. Wait a minute. Now I am not taking you to the principal. You know the consequences if I take you to him, right? Here, take this also. You should not enter my class without my permission. You may go now.
Why did you want to see me?
Nothing important. I just thought to see you.
You don't have class today?
I took leave afternoon. I'm not feeling good. Let's go.
Where do you want to go?
Wherever.
What happened to you? I don't want to see you like this. Why did you call?
Shall we go? Somewhere far?
What happened? You're not liking this climate or what?
Sudhi uncle, shall I ask you something?
Sure.
Can't you marry me?
What? What did you just say?
I asked, can't you marry me? So that I can see you whenever I want.
What stupidity are you saying? You know I can never do that, right? Why can't you think that?
I'm not in a position to think.
You should not think all these things.
Then why did you love me? I was living without any thoughts. You only changed me like this.
Have I ever told you that I am gonna marry you?
So, you were cheating me, right? Tell me.
Cheating? What are you saying? I don't know, Leah. We are repeating the same mistakes.
I am not the only one repeating the mistakes. I am a poor one. You cheated me.
Don't cry now. Try to understand what I'm saying. Somehow we reached this stage. Let's continue the same way. But please, I can't do whatever you are asking me to do.
No, I'm leaving. Leave me alone.
Hey, Leah. Hey, please don't go. Leah, please. Why can't you understand my state? Can you leave me and go?
I'm in the same position. That's why I asked you.
Please don't trouble me anymore. If everyone comes to know about this, then I can't even live.
Please, Leah.
We didn't have much patience or control. That's why we have become like this. I'm going.
Hey.
Madam, I saw Sudhi sir on the way. Sir was not alone.
Who was with him?
One schoolgirl. She was crying on the road. Sudhi sir looked like he was requesting something to her. Because of that situation, I didn't talk to him. I just came and...
Hey, how is it?
Madam, don't tell Sudhi sir that I came and told you all this, huh?
Just get lost, man.
Excuse me.
Hamid, where is Sudhi?
He's not attending my call.
He's not here, madam.
Where did he go? Hamid, sit down.
You should not mistake me if I tell you something. Sir has been on leave for a few days. When I asked him about it, he shouted at me. These days I talk to him about office things at road and beach. Sometimes he doesn't pick my calls, and then he calls back. Don't think I am complaining to you. He should not know about this.
No, Hamid. Nowadays Sudhi has got some tensions. It's because of our family issues. It's okay, it will change. You don't mind, Hamid.
Okay, madam.
I hate my hair. I want snooky hair. That would look so hot. You know what else I want? To be a Kardashian? Oh, get real. I want to go hiking on a mountain and commune with nature. Oh my damn it, this is so perfect! All I have to do is ask Judy to go on a mountain hike and then she'll fall madly in love with me and want to share my toothbrush and everything.
Why are you laying here? Why are you laying here? Why are you not attending the calls?
I didn't see.
Why are you not going to the office?
I don't feel like going.
For the last few days, you didn't have the mood. That's why you didn't go to the office. Then to where you're going in the morning?
Wherever I feel like. You go and do your job. I know how to handle my business.
Yes. I'm only looking after my things. I didn't realize that looking after my husband's thing were wrong. You were not like this before. Then what happened to you suddenly? Tell me the truth, Sudhi. To where you're going from here, telling that you're going to the office? You're going to the park and beach. Are you mad, Sudhi? Tell me.
Yes, I am mad. I am mad. I am mad.
He's mad. Who I am to you, Sudhi? Just only a sex doll?
What has happened to me?
I'm a woman. I'm a wife. I know about myself. I know what happened. I got the ability to understand everything.
Meenu.
It was my mistake. I didn't expect you to be so cheap, Sudhi. Did you ever thought of me or our son? What you thought and did you at least realize that it was a big mistake? She was like a daughter to me. But you, Sudhi, how can you do that? Shame on you.
Oh,
When I realized things, I was silently crying alone. When I saw her name on your hand, I know that name registered on your heart too. But not even once, I distanced away from you. Even that time, just like a fool, I was standing with you. The things you are doing is no wife will tolerate it. You should understand that. But I will never hate you, Sudhi.
What did you get from her that I didn't give you?
Love? Or?
Meenu, please don't cry.
How can I? It's been 2 days. His phone is switched off. Where is he? What happened to him? I don't know anything.
Nothing will happen. He may be guilty when we know the whole matter. That's it. He may be wanted to keep away for a few days. That's all. He can only do that. He will come back. I'm sure about it. If we anchor about in other ways, it will be shameful for us. We don't have to publicize what we learned. I called him a few days back. Phone ringed, but he didn't attend. We have to wait till he comes. Did you call that girl?
I'm not in a mental position to call her.
If I call her, that won't be nice.
You don't call Dad. Poor thing. Let her live.
It's not like that. You should meet that girl. Don't tell her Sudhi's missing. Sometimes she can give us some important clues. You should be very calm and quiet when you talk to her. Her parents should not know about this.
I don't know. I can do it.
Only you can do that. Try to understand, Minu.
Oh, it is you. Mm-hmm. You are not to be seen nowadays. What happened?
I was a bit busy.
Leah told us that we should invite you, sir, and son for Christmas.
Where is Leah?
She is inside. I think she is sleeping. Nowadays she is complaining of frequent headache. I took her to the hospital. Shall I call her?
It's okay. I'll go and see her.
Okay.
It's been few days we met.
1 minute.
Huh?
Shall I make some tea?
Yeah, auntie. As you wish, auntie.
Are you feeling better? Did Sudhi call you?
No.
You had a fight?
No, we didn't fight. Without knowing anything, I dragged you into my family life. I took you as my daughter. You know that, Leah? Actually, you're not a child. You've grown up a lot. I couldn't understand that.
Please forgive me.
But I can understand you very well. Because even I'm a woman.
Okay, bye.
Hey! Auntie! Auntie, please stop! Auntie! Auntie, stop this!
Sudhi, Sudhi, please listen to me. Come back. Back, come back, Sudhi. Come fast, Sudhi.
Sudhi.
Ah, I understand.
Where is Meenu? She's not there at home or in office.
I want to talk to you a lot of things to you. But this is not the time for that. Meenu called me from the hospital.
Hospital? What happened to her?
She said there was an accident at the school. I was at Thrissur. I'm going to Ernakulam now. In few minutes I'll reach there. If you're interested, go there and please inquire.
What happened to our son?
My son!
My daughter!
My How can you leave?
What happened, Meenu?
No, nothing.